He's popping off in the world of hip hop. What a crazy day yesterday was.
Oh my God.
Like story after story after story. Now, Lori already told you about what was going on between, you know, Quavo and Saweetie. More on that later on. But, you know, before that story even broke, the word on the street was, you know, the Migos got their Kirk Franklin on and stomped out Justin LaBoy.
That's what they saying.
Now, for those who don't know who that is, he's a social media personality. He be making some really funny memes. Some are his, some he borrows from others. And he also has a show on the Revolt TV network called Respectfully Justin. Well, according to reports, they disrespectfully stomped him out, formed like Voltron or any three-man group, three of the Power Rangers. I mean, you know, teamwork, man. Teamwork makes the dream work. I saw somebody say Migos came together like the Shield. That's a, you know, shout out to everybody watching wrestling. And, yeah, they put them feet and paws on Justin LaBoy. And that's the crazy thing is, like, he don't seem like a tough dude. You know what I'm saying? Like,
not to me either.
That's somebody you could just push twice and give a wedgie.
Right. So maybe that's not what happened. You know, it was a rumor. We didn't see no video yet, right?
True, because I would imagine that would be just, like, you know, just straight up closed room. Like, no one would record that unless someone's holding the elevator footage of that as well.
This is 2021. They recording everything somewhere.
Like, even humans have body cams in 2021. The cops may have theirs off, but regular civilians, they be having their body cams on, and they catch every beat down. So,
helmet cam.
We'll see what happens, man. But it's just like, you would just think at this point in their career, right, they would be at the point to where they could just go, and then some dudes just emerge out of nowhere and just start, like, you know, putting the paws on
maybe
people.
Maybe it did. You just don't never know. Quavo, what did he say? Straightening something out? You seen that?
He said it was some straightening going on.
Mm. Yeah.
I wish he would have straightened out after that Saweetie video came out.
Yeah, because, like, you know, because I was even thinking of, like, going, like, what were they arguing about? Wrong answers only. And then when we found out today it was over a Call of Duty box. And I know these guys love to play video games. And it's
but
like,
damn.
Okay.
Guys are crazy over video games, but I don't know about that. That's a little too much.
Yeah, man.
I'd do that if you snatch my weed.
Yo, there's a lot of women who would be, like, you know, really shocked if they found out if somebody pulled the gun. Like, yo, I can either shoot your girl or your Xbox.
And
they would go home and
what?
Play
it. Nowadays,
yes. Damn. Where the loyalty at?
It provides peace.
I ain't gonna lie, somebody snatched my phone before, and that was me. And me and Quavo and Saweetie, that was me and my ex-boyfriend when he snatched my phone.
It's either me or the phone.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, hey,
did he try and run in the bathroom and lock the door?
He definitely ran in the bathroom and locked the door. I tried the Incredible Hulk that door. No, Tiffany Haddish with the car door from the
that's
police.
The Shining. That's what you was doing. You was Jack Nicholson.
Let me tell you, when a woman is doing, like, foul things in her phone,
hey,
you know, the same way that women, like, get superhuman strength when their child is trapped under a car, same thing.
Facts.
You'll rip a door off the hinge the same way Tiffany Haddish did in Bad Trip.
Give me back my phone.
That's how they sound. Moving on to another hip hop news, man. You know, a woman got found outside Drake's home brandishing a knife. And, like, you know, word on the street was she was whispering "Because Your Mind Still," that song that she has with Young Blue.
I hope not.
Nah, she wasn't. I just wanted to make the story spicy.
I was about to say. Police. Jail.
But allegedly the woman attacked one of Drake's security guards with a metal pipe after the guard tried to prevent her from going in. She was really about that life.
She's a goon.
But don't we all want to be liked that much?
No. Okay. Oh, I thought you said don't we all want to be like her.
No.
Yeah, I'm like, wait a minute now. Wait a minute, dog.
Last but not least,
be liked.
Positive news. Shout out to 21 Savage. He is, you know, he said he's doing the soundtrack for the new Chris Rock and Samuel Jackson movie, Spiral. It's like one of them spinoffs from the Book of Saw.
21.
The trailer, an extended version of the trailer dropped the other day. And the fact that Samuel L. Jackson and Chris Rock are in this movie.
Oh, you did say that.
There's
going to
be a whole lot of yelling in this film.
Jeez.
I'm totally here for it. But it's just like,
it's crazy.
I want to take him serious as, like, an actor, like, you know, in serious roles. But yo,
you,
like,
wanted to laugh.
It just sounds like an episode of Everybody Hates Chris. But I'm going to watch it. I'm going to support it. But anyway, that's it for me. For some stories of following, you know what the business is. HEADKRECK. Be sure you follow me on IG as well.
We are the Morning Hustle.